In this video, we will learn how to edit the hosts file on an Ubuntu system. The hosts file is a system file that maps host names to IP addresses. It's useful when you want to override DNS for specific domain names. On Ubuntu, the hosts file is located at /etc/hosts. To edit this file, you need root or administrator permission. First, open the terminal. Now type this command, sudo nano /etc/hosts. The system will ask for your password. Type your password and press enter. The file will open in the nano text editor. Here, you will see a few lines already written. Do not delete those lines. To add a new entry, go to the bottom of the file. Write the IP address first, then press the tab key or space, and then type the domain name. For example, to point example.com to 127.0.0.1, you write 127.0.0.1example.com. You can add more entries in the same way. When you are done, press Ctrl and O to save the file. Then press Enter. Next, press Ctrl and X to close the editor. The changes take effect immediately. You do not need to restart your computer. If you made a mistake or want to undo your changes, just open the file again using the same command and edit it. That's how you edit the hosts file on Ubuntu. Thanks for watching.